I've come to see the door to this world. This world has been connected.
There are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one?
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all. So what are we waiting for? Ready? Go!
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
Kairi!
When the Heartless came, everything changed.
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts me.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys. Sora.
As long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You've just got to believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe. I believe in you. That boy again?
He's more persistent than I expected.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear. Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi.
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they become part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power. A keyblade that unlocks people's hearts. I wonder.
No, it can't be.
I won't let it go!
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Riku!
All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different.
The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we can do it!
Okay.
I'll come back to you. I promise.